Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I'm going to try something a bit different today. What I'm going to do is I'm going to film some level crossing action along the Richmond Branch line. Now there's a number of level crossings along here, so yeah, I won't be filming them in any particular order, so sit back and enjoy. To start off with, I'm at Clarendon. Look at a central bound Waratah arriving into platform number one. That was A14. That was A14 bound for Richmond. We've got a Hornsby service approaching. This will run via the North Shore. And that was A19. Its first stop will be Mulgrave, followed by Vineyard, Riverston and all stations to Seven Hills, and then on to Hornsby via the North Shore. There's a central service approaching East Richmond. A54 is the set. We have a Waratah approaching East Richmond's platform. This will be a Richmond service, stopping at Richmond only. Sorry, it's only Waratah, guys. I'll say that again. Sorry, it's only Waratahs, guys. On weekends.
I'm pretty sure that all trains on the Richmond branch are timetabled as Waratahs.
It is set A10. Doors are now closing. A31 departing Mulgrave for an all-station service to Richmond. That was A49 departing Vineyard for an all-station service to Richmond. That's A61 bound for Richmond. We have A31 on platform number 1. It'll be departing very shortly for a service
to Hornsby via the North Shore.
Anyway guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up.
Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye for now.